team that we have. Mark Vanzello, our stunt coordinator, has worked with Liam on a number of films. And so there's a real level of trust, and we're able to push sort of the boundaries of the stunt work, because he completely has trust and faith in the filmmaking team.
This is our 15th or 16th film together.
He's really disciplined.
He'll come in after a hard day's work, 10, 12 hours, and then he'll come in and he's cracking on with us, you know, putting in hard punches. He gave me a few digs.
I wish I had that energy.
Fighting stuff, I love to do. But when there are fight sequences, they have to be rehearsed. If you don't, people get hurt. It's as simple as that. It demands a level of fitness, and so you have to be serious about it. But it's part of the fun. I was setting the alarm clock for 5 a.m. I'd be in the gym before 5:30. We'd rehearse it and rehearse it and rehearse it. We had a good system going, you know? But I have to say, I slept very well at night when I got back to the hotel.